If you're working on any DIY project, like a furniture flip or a kitchen makeover where you have to install pulls and handles, you could probably really use this drill template. This is such a handy little tool that allows you to measure and perfectly place your screws to get those handles in properly. This allows you to mark the center, hook it over top of your cupboard or drawer, and get that perfect placement.